points para sa San Miguel Beer. But again, as we talked about Danny Siegel, he shot 56%, Dr. J, noong first half.
He's the only guy in double figures.
Na ito ay ma-match up natin sa kanya. Pag-aralan mo yung mga kilos ni Wainwright.
Because Wainwright has been scoring for this Shell Turbochargers team. Wainwright.
Little question here by Coach Perry Ronquillo. Let's take a look at that on our slow-mo. Well, alam mo, kung may contact man yun, that's incidental. There was really no harm. And he was, when you work here, you didn't. I'm just kidding.
16-5 is our score. Talk about stress. Now Jojo Lim has the stress on him as Danny Siegel operates.
That's a foul, yes.
And Jojo Lim will be charged with his first personal foul.
Defender. Because he has good lateral movement. And he played physical even against some of the bigger players in the league. Ang problema niya, ngayon...
IDD!
So Danny Siegel has got to come back with his game, you know. They put a different piece. But Danny can... Oh, that's...
Chakitalan, pero nandun si Marsan to help out. And
he went after the ball, see?
Just going high up there.
Pero magaling rin si Danny Siegel na itatago yung ball.
Marsan. Ibig sabihin, baka may kaibigan ang kinakampanya. Yeah, di ba?
Hindi
naman kailangan para sa sarili.
Totoo yan.
Na naniniwala tayo makakatulong sa atin, di ba?
Oo.
There ito, ito nakakatulong talaga.
Danny, miss na ako. Ako pa rin ang re-rebound.
Si Danny Siegel, Dr. J.
That's right. See, he misses the shot here. Maybe he was fouled, but he stays with the ball. Gets a good follow-up underneath the basket. Yan ang ating slow-mo, no?
Brought to you.
Almost everybody was there, no?
Alam naman natin, basta ang PBA hindi mabubuo. O yung pambihirang tira ni Danny Siegel. Ipapasa na niya. Tapos last second, naisip niya, itira ko na lang. We know he has a lot of moves. We know that he can elevate, but he can also... think in the air, watch that shot, just split second decision and he makes the basket.
He probably is the most popular player on the San Miguel squad. We played them in the provinces.
Man, they limited Shell to only 5 points and I'm sure this is the highlights na ipapakita natin ngayon of the first half. Kung konti makikita natin Shell because lilimang puntos lamang ang ginawa nila noong first quarter. Danny Siegel actually started the hostilities para San Miguel Beer and together with Austin Rosella, Siegel had a total of 10 points noong first quarter alone. And of course, andun yung starting lineup together with Arnold Gamboa, who played well in the first half. He played 9 minutes and scored 2 points para San Miguel Beer. But again, as we talked about Danny Siegel, he shot 56%, Dr. J, noong first half.
He's the only guy in double figures.
Yan si Siegel ngayon, naman kay Wainwright. Siegel, head and shoulder fake. Goes baseline, he's deep inside. Pasa niya na agaw. Tuluyan na nakuha na Shell, pero...
Buda. But whatever Perry Ronquillo said after that timeout, which they called early dito sa third quarter, it's certainly working because his team came out, you know, with fire. You know, at least, nagpapakita sila ng konting siglari.
Para kay Chris Jackson.
And they're down by only 8 now.
Siegel gets away from Lim. Dalawang kumuyog at may foul. It again. Dynamite Danny exploding to the basket. There's got to be a foul somewhere there.
I would think the foul would be on Jackson.